You may ask why Interreg Europe is organizing the event Europe Let's Cooperate on the COVID-19 crisis. The COVID-19 crisis has had an enormous global impact. Regions all over Europe are hit by the short-term economic effects and will face the consequences for a much longer time. The aim of the event is therefore to show how interregional cooperation can help regions to recover from the COVID-19 crisis and help them to emerge much stronger than before. As a program for regions and by regions, we have the capacity, we feel the need and the responsibility to help. We want to share the experience and the good practices to help the regions to face the challenges they face in terms of economic, environmental, but also societal challenges. About 90% of all regions in Europe use already the tools of Interreg Europe. They have the experience and the good practices to share, and they want to share to help all of you. Now, perhaps more than ever, it's time to cooperate. We all struggle with the same issues, but we can all solve them together. So I invite you to join us on 9th of June to Europe Let's Cooperate.